is an Extreme Rules match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Now here comes LA Knight, a man who brings the excitement level to the max.
Well, I knew the day would come when the entire WWE Universe would know LA Knight's name.
Was a top name in NXT the moment he arrived. Same result in WWE.
But we know Seth Rollins is a master of mind games. So if you're this superstar, whatever it takes, whatever you have to do, keep Rollins out of your head.
Singing for Seth freaking Rollins.
The best dressed man in WWE and a pretty darn good conductor, too. Gentlemen, the choir has never been louder than on the grandest stage of them all.
A man with no shortage of ego, but it gets even bigger come WrestleMania.
Successfully cashed in his Money in the Bank in the main event of WrestleMania back in 2015.
Yeah, Michael, but Seth has also seen his share of misfortune at WrestleMania, courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, but tonight, the visionary turns that WrestleMania luck around.
From Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, L.A. Knight. And his opponent, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth
The energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line. Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Dropped on the knee with a gut buster. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Solid contact across the chest.
Into the corner.
Rollins attacking his opponent in the corner. What's next?
Been to a stop by Rollins.
I think the champ's got
it.
It's
the cover. Oh, he was almost finished.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
How often do you see Seth Rollins come up that short, that close? He's got to be livid right about now. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a notice?
L.A. Knight is showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
Two! Shoulder up, still holding on to the title.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, forearm to the back.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Vicious right forearm.
Close line.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Up here.
Up in the suplex.
Oh, no.
Neck breaker. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Drop kick. And Knight's firmly in command.
Knight has his opponent figured out. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
And he saw that coming from Knight.
And Rollins finally able to...
LA Knight.
BFT. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
This is getting out of control.
You gotta be kidding me.
The table. Counters out.
Looks like they're looking for a neck break.
Oh, forearm to the neck.
Great defense by Knight.
Hoist it up. Down.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display. And another counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. A stalemate of counters. Series of reversals. And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Pass him up with a fireman's carry. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Jack right through the table.
Face first.
A hellacious maneuver driving him through the table.
Just goes to show you the amount of animosity that has flooded this matchup.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we caught at the end? Poised and ready to strike.
No!
Wrecking ball!
Drop kick. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Whip back into the ring.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Gets him with the counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle. Able to reverse.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
Can this ref even count to three?
One step ahead of Knight there.
Rollins connects in the corner. And a springboard.
What a stop!
But champ,
I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Stop!
Can it be? Will the rain continue? Challengers survived that.
By the skin of their teeth. Don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet. Re-entering the ring now. Great defense by Knight.
From a high two point.
Shoulders down.
For the win.
Two, three,
we have a brand new champion.
Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, and new World Heavyweight Champion, LA Knight!
What a turn of events.
One reign ends and another.